우리 장갑 원할리
Yeah. Oh. Ghana, or mine, Kron Kron Ghana. Adesimai Ghana. Ebibi mine any that's all. On my own young coupon to jump on, West Ryan. Wamaya form a good year pee. Yo sika koko. Den chambo ni e piabo. Munya asona muntiemi. On my bakupe na yewo. Muma yan do do yan hu yan hu. Na yan fa bako ye ntena on my mu. Muma yan do yan my Ghana. Ni yan jay ni kan ko eni ni ye di hu. Uradin shira yin na. Medamwasi.
General Assassin, hey, a body. Jesus, The song you just heard, as performed by the choir, is entitled Ase Yenedi, written in the Igbo language by N.Z. Nayo. It is a call to all believers to rejoice in all situations and to praise God, our Maker, always, for it is right so to do. This is our very land. Wodienche Woshipone, Debam Tigamotu, Yeng Arasasini, Eya Boarding Ning Maying, Moja Nananum Nyadi Shiegumayeng, Edu Me Ne Won Soso, Se Yebe Yebi Atuaso. It is for this reason that we at Harmonious Choral Ghana, together with the Salt and Light Ministries, present to you this virtual concert dubbed Ghana, Our Motherland, as an expression of our commitment to the land of our birth. It is going to be a concert in two parts. The first captioned Our Beautiful Motherland, with songs capturing expressions from the various parts of our beautiful country. The second will be a collection of songs, acts, and messages beckoning all citizens and inhabitants of Ghana to a single purpose. This part is dubbed Mother Ghana, Unity in Diversity. So wherever you may be in the world, we say, Wezo, Nyejenfe, Dizaba, Akwaba, Bienvenue, Bienvenida, Benvenuta, Huanying, you are welcome. To commence properly so, we'll take our opening prayer from Reverend Dr. Joyce Rosalind Ai, founder and executive director of Salt and Light Ministries, and also the executive chairperson of Harmonious Choral Ghana.
Shall we pray? Eternal God, our Father, you who by your wisdom created us and made us Ghanaians, we give you glory and we give you praise for all the wonderful things that you do for us. We are particularly grateful that we live in relative peace and can therefore, as a choir, have a program as we are having now, ministering to you and through you to the people of Ghana and indeed for the whole world. Thank you for your presence with us, because your word assures us that where two or three gather in your name, you, Lord Jesus, you are in the midst of them. So thank you for your presence. Let your ministering angels who form the heavenly choir join us as we make music to you, to the people of Ghana, and to the entire world. Thanking you for Ghana, our motherland, and pledging to serve you and serve one another as Ghanaians. We thank you for answered prayer in Jesus' name. Amen.
So, ladies and gentlemen, once again, you're welcome to this special concert dubbed Ghana, Our Motherland. On social media, the hashtag is Ghana to the World. And at this point, I would want to take the opportunity to humbly apologize to you for the delay start of this broadcast. It was due to certain technical challenges we couldn't control. So once we are good, we'd want to go back to the choir to present to us the very first part of this special concert dubbed Ghana, Our Motherland. Ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome the Harmonious Choral Ghana.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Today's performance is in four parts. And I present to you eight beautiful pieces carefully selected from all ethnicity that exist in the country. All pieces are written by Ghanaian composers. I will be introducing the repertoire in part one of tonight's performance in three segments. The first segment has two songs, Atonokosi and Kokosechi. Atonokosi, Maule Hami, a priceless treasure Lord has given me for my delight. Atonokosi is a Dangbo word that refers to a priceless treasure. In the case of this music, the treasure is a baby. It is usually sung as a lullaby. The key message in the music is that the joy of motherhood is much more valuable than silver and gold. The second song, Kokosechi, is written by Augustine Edusafo. Most people usually refer to this song as Ochina Misimedain, to wit, tomorrow I will build my house, or Motuho Yemusu. Procrastination is a thief of time. Procrastination is evil. The composer likens our ways of life with that of the vulture, known in the Akan language as Kokosechi. The vulture only remembers to build a nest when there is a heavy downpour. It makes many promises to build its nest after the rains, but forgets immediately the rain subsides and the sun appears. Delay is dangerous, and we as Africans should make hay while the sun shines and plan ahead instead of waiting for danger to occur. Enjoy the first segment of part one from the choir.
Atono kosi maule hamike mafie. Atono kosi maule hamike mafie. Ehi jo maule hami. Ehi uke mafie. Atono tono kosi maule hamike mafie. Ehi jo maule hami. Ehi uke mafie. Atono tono kosi maule hami.
Opposite, Nimgom is composed by Nicodemus Kufibelu. This is composed in the Dagbani language. The song encourages us to awake as Ghanaians and go out and work for the growth of Ghana. Whatever your profession may be, Dr. Nima, Karachi Nima, Droba Nima, doctors, teachers, and carpenters, whatever your profession may be, rise up and go to work for the progress and development of Ghana. The second song, Melania, arranged by A. N. Kwe, is a Ga folklore. The song is about the subjects of the king of the Gas stopping a moving ship to send their regards to the king, Manchetaki. In return, if the king inquires of their whereabouts, the captain should tell the king that they are heading to Adabraka, a suburb of Accra, to possess a land. The final song in that segment is Ako Pia, written by J.M.T. Doso. The story is told of a white couple who lived in the Ga-Adangbe community. Whenever they passed, the locals would mimic the sound the soles of their shoes made, while the woman's shoe made the sound Ko. The man's made Pia. Ko. Pia. Ko. Pia. Enjoy this song. Thank you.
Cuckoo, 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 cuckoo,
final segment of this part also has three pieces, namely Jabinhima Ba Foruwa, Otumfo, and Sansa Akroma. Jabinhima Ba Foruwa, written by Professor J.H. Nketiah, is a song in praise of the daughter of the king of Jabin. There are two towns called Jabin in Ghana anyway, one in the eastern region and the other in the Ashanti region. In this act, two young men are actively wooing the princess with appellations through singing. Their intention is to sweet talk the fair princess into accepting their love and honor them as her groom. In the end, only one of them prevails and becomes the groom of the beautiful princess. The next song, Otomfo, is arranged from a folklore by George Mensa Esefi. If you have ever visited a blacksmith shop, then I am certain you have seen the metal he uses and heard the sound they make. King, king, king. The composer in this music is seen thoroughly describing the sound made by the metals of the blacksmith and the strength he uses in straightening these metals. This is arranged from a folklore. Sansa Akroma, also arranged by New Love Anan, is an arrangement of a song originally composed by J.T. Isuman. The composer describes the hawk as a lazy bird that roams the streets preying on the chicks and kokoma, all because the hawk's parents are dead and it is unwilling to work and fend for itself. Enjoy the final segment of the first part of this performance. Thank you.
I know for you are the Nana who found for you. I did. Betsy for you are jabbing in buff. Jabin Hinba for you are at the end and now come from Kuwa, your friend, no for you are at the end and now come from Kuya, bro. For you are man for me, for you at the end and now, no for you way, or come to me aboard the Joe, Nami Dio, no for you way, me for you, no for you way, breathe ya me. How betty for you are jabbing him before you wear a yard, and I come from for ya.
King, king, king.
King, 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 King
Yes.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, I'm sure you've been delighted by the various renditions coming from the various parts of our beloved country. Now, we want to go into expressions by way of poetry. And so we are going to have a series of them coming from the various ethnic groups in Ghana. And so we are going to go through the Adangmes, the Akans, the Ebes, and some three other extractions from our beloved country. And so without wasting further time, we'd want to go straight into the poetry recitals from the various parts of our country.
Go atameka wome achemike na akushi mills niga odeheji mi
ato minita kitete and we represent the Ga Adangbes. We comprise of the Gans, Adans and Krobos, and our languages are Ga, Ada and Krobo. We are mainly found in the Greater Accra region, but the Krobos happen to be found in the Eastern region. Our main occupations are fishing and farming. But the Krobos are known for beautiful beads making, which you see our ladies dressing them when they are celebrating the Dipo rites, and also adorned among our kings and queen mothers. The Gans celebrate the Homowo festival. This is done to hoot at hunger. Yes, you heard me right. We hooting at hunger. The Adans celebrate their Safutufiam festival, and the Krobos celebrate the Manyam festival. Our native food is kenke with grinded pepper and fish in my local dialect known as Gakomi Keshitokelo. It is well loved in all parts of the country. Isn't that amazing how my food has been able to transcend to every corner of our nation? The seat of government is located in my region. And as fellow Ghanaians will say, my beautiful Rebecca, wife of the President of the Republic of Ghana, is also from my land.
Did you know that Tete Kwashi, the man who brought cocoa to Ghana, Dr. Ebenezer Akweje, Obecha Bilamte, founding fathers of the UGCC, Dede Ashiklisha, the woman behind your 50 pesos coin, Dr. Rosalind Aye is also from my land.
The E.T. Mensah, who was regarded as the king of high life music.
Ghana, we now have freedom, freedom. Ghana, land of freedom.
Ghana, we now have freedom. We have the Black Star Square and most of the beautiful architecture in Ghana. Look at the National Theater, Frederick's Gavin at Abokobi. I bet you didn't know we had a tourist attraction at Abokobi.
You know something? We cannot live without talking about our Panlogo dance. These dances are drawn from traditions such as the Oge, Gome, and Kolomashi. But for you to still enjoy your favorite Gakomi Keshetokelo Pakpa, we need peace in Ghana.
One Danyeshi.
Yeah.
for meeting the Akan, and I am sure you've heard of my name. But do you know what my name depicts? My name Akan indicates enlightenment. I do boast of many dialects and have a rich vocabulary. Mekakasa aho, ofinfante, basante, kwekriapim, sinzema. Yes, the people of the Nzema land are also Akans. I have a wide range of art. I am renowned especially for the tradition crafting of my gold weight. Have you witnessed any of my festivals where my royals are adorned with the finest kente and gold ornament? Then, come witness the Akwesidai, Odambia, Bakatwe, Adaikese, Kundum festivals, where my rich culture is displayed. For your entertainment also, Adowa, Apatampa, Kete, Bema Weniachi. In Satya Ninayo Painti, I make sure there's unity amongst my people. Every set prayer, so we bakwa na ebu, ukabomwa emu. Because truth is secure, I have a saying that, no halele le aile, meaning, learn to tell the truth, it will make you free. I take pride in my people, and they make me proud by thus shocking success. Some of my notable people include Ja Santua, Otunfo Seitutu, Dr. Kofi Annan, Reverend Dr. Joyce Ayi, and you, yeah, you. I have a great heritage and many legacies to pass on. I have also birth presidents like Dr. Kwame Nkrumah, Dr. Buzia, Mr. J. Ekufo, and our fellow Ghanaian, Nana Akufo-Addo. When you want to visit the Akan land, there are many tourist sites you can also go to. You can go to the Nzulenzu in the Western region. And oh, anytime you are hungry, just call me. I will sort you out with ampesi, acheke, fufu, eto, eto, and now prepense akoto wa yetu shiwado. I embrace all. I stand for peace and a proud Ghanaian. Medase.
Good evening, brothers and sisters. It is difficult to tell from my dressing where I belong. It is because we are so special, we are so unique, and we embrace all cultures. Let me give you a clue. Mineni ame, minieni, namo misieni, enyo balia, enyimo energy teye do. I just spoke the Trifon language. I am representing Guans. The Guans are said to have been in Ghana well around 1000 AD. And history has said that none of the Akans, the Fantis, or the Gans found the coast empty when they arrived. The next time you hear the name Accra, it is a corrupted name which comes from the word Nkran, and that is how the Latins saw the Gans as they were coming from the sea. All over Ghana, Guans are represented. In fact, we are represented in now 12 out of the 16 regions. On the Ekuiape Mountains, the Guans are represented by the Tripon, the Deu, the Obosumasi people, Mampong, Late, Ewukugwa. In fact, the story of the Akwamus, the Guans, cannot be complete without the Guans. Do you know the Ashanti Kingdom was founded because of the great influence of the Guans? In fact, the Guans gave the Ashantis Anoche, which means Ano the father, Si Che, Komfo Anoche. And that's how come the name came about. The indigenes of Peshi in the Greater Accra region, Nzuma, Senya, Breku, Ewutu, Sefi, may well trace their roots to the Guans. In fact, the Guans in Ivory Coast, the Guans in Togo and Benin still trace their roots back to Ghana. The reason why I'm clothed this way is because we represent the North, the Gunges, and the South. I tell you as a fact that the Guans are peace-loving people. We respect our neighbors, and that is why we easily assimilate the culture of the major ethnic groups around us. The next time you want to pick an argument with your brother, remember, that person may be a Guan and your ancestor. Thank you.
Ago Nami lo. My name is Efo Prosper Mawenyega. I come from the Volta region. My region is very special, and this is why. Volta region is the home to the highest mountain called Afajatu and the beautiful Wuli Falls. Some of the prominent people from my region are former President J.J. Rawlings, Dr. Ephraim Amu, and the highly learned lawyer, Chachu Chikata. If any tribe in Ghana knew God way back before the missionaries came, it's the Voltairians. And you can see that from our names, like Mauli, which means God lives, Mause, which means God has heard it, and Maupimo, which means God's way. Our Ewokple and Abobitidi, Akple and Fetridechi with the Zomi carry us through the day, and when the sun sets, we gather to dance our Agbaja, Achiagoni, and Bobobo. Now, let me tell you why people call us number 9. In 1957, during the first Ghana Beauty Contest, the Volta Regional Representative, Monica Amehiakpo, was contestant number 9. And that is the reason why people call us number 9. Before I leave you, in the National Science and Maths quiz, anytime there is a tough time, you should bear in mind that there will always be a gakpeto to save the situation. Thank you all. Akwena mikata.
Dale nayo, dale. Ayere moye, Azuma, wese, aobaone. Anung Pagamu. I'm here to represent the northern sector of Ghana. We share international boundaries with Burkina Faso to the north, and Ivory Coast to the west, and Togo to the east. We also share local boundaries with the Brong Ahafo region. We boast of the prettiest ladies in the country. As for the men, you can see, right? Very handsome men, because we eat delicious and nutritious meals such as the popular tuozafi and tubani. And we also drink the best brewed beer in the whole world, which is Pito. We've contributed and is still contributing our quota to the national development. When it comes to politics, we can boast of some heavyweights, such as the current Vice President, His Excellency Dr. Alhaji Mahamadou Bawumia, and also the former President, John Dramani Mahama. When it comes to sports, the youngest player and the only Ghanaian player to ever win the African Best Footballer of the Year for 3 times, the maestro Abedi Ayupele, also comes from the northern sector of Ghana. The current captain of the senior national team, Andre Dede Ayew, also hails from the northern sector. We can also talk about entertainment and the only Ghanaian artist to ever get a Grammy nomination, Rocky Dawuni, also comes from the northern sector. Not to mention the likes of Samini and Riala. Let's talk about tourism. If you want to meet crocodiles who are very friendly, who you can shake hands with, hug, you know, dance with, join me to Paga. If you're a newly wedded couple and you want a place for your honeymoon where you can also have the chance to see big animals such as elephants and hippopotamus, let's go to the Moli National Park. Not to forget the Larabanga Mosque. Ladies and gentlemen, Atangomamati, Kolanda Asin Titi Mukwe Nye Mbanayo, Ati Anamakia. Thank you.
Nord, du sud, de l'est et de l'ouest. Vous êtes tous frères d'une même nation et par conséquent, vous vous devez de préserver l'unité et la cohésion de votre si beau pays, le Ghana. Vous êtes aussi bel exemple pour tous les pays africains dans la recherche de la paix. Je suis Leslie Guédé, ivoirienne, résidente au Ghana. Que Dieu bénisse la terre du Ghana et que Dieu bénisse les habitants du Ghana. What I was saying in French is that whether you are from the north, the south, the east, or from the west, you are all brothers of one nation. And because of that, you must preserve unity and cohesion of this beautiful country, Ghana. You are a very good example from those countries, African countries, that look for peace and stability. May God bless Ghana.
Thank you.
justice and freedom, Ghana, my people, my people, home of the brave and patriots, land of smiling people, of charming faces, and glorious culture. I will strive for thee, glorious Ghana, I will die for thee, glorious Ghana.
So we want to once again welcome you to the special concert dubbed Ghana and Motherland. For those of you who are watching and wondering, or probably you just got the link and you don't know which group it is that is singing to you, probably you don't. This is the Harmonious Chorale Ghana with the support of Salt and Light Ministries bringing to you this special concert dubbed Ghana, Our Motherland. And the hashtag on all our social media platforms is Ghana to the World. So if you've not done that, get onto Twitter, get onto Facebook, whichever handle it is that you have. Go there and tweet or share that particular hashtag. It's Ghana to the World. So you've been served to the first two parts of this special concert. We are getting into the third, which is going to be a mix of drama, music, and various messages to drive us to oneness, even as a nation. We are a people of one destiny, one purpose, under one God. And so once again, ladies and gentlemen, I want to leave you in the hands of Harmonious Chorale Ghana.